Here's your daily sports rush from Sportsnaut for August 20th, 2024.
Caitlin Clark, Jayden Daniels, and Mike Gundy. From WNBA drama to NFL QB shockers, we're diving into today's top stories here on the daily sports rush from Sportsnaut. I'm Scott Gobranson. Let's roll. First up, Jayden Daniels just locked in as the Washington Commanders starting quarterback. It took 102 days longer than it did for Caleb Williams in Chicago, but Commanders coach Dan Quinn says it's all about competition. Daniels crushed it in preseason, but Quinn made it clear, being the starter doesn't mean being the team leader just yet. The kid's got to earn it, and he knows it. Watch out, NFL. This rookie's here to prove himself. Jayden Daniels just looking great in Washington. Switching gears to the NFL's new kickoff rule, it's all about getting the ball back in play. With a new touchback spot trial, return rates are up to 78% this season. That's almost double from last year. But will coaches play it safe once the regular season kicks off? The league says no and plans to move the touchback to the 35, but not yet. So let's see if teams stick to the deep kicks or take risks for those big plays. And what's going on in Stillwater? Oklahoma State's Mike Gundy just told his players to stop asking for more NIL money and focus on football. With the transfer portal closed and the season about to kick off, Gundy's laying down the law. It's time to play ball. No more negotiations until December. Can the Cowboys keep their eyes on the prize and make another run for the Big 12 title? Gundy sure hopes so, and he says, enough of the money, it's time to play ball. Lastly, WNBA star Caitlin Clark is two technical fouls away from an automatic suspension. She's leading the Indiana Fever's playoff push, but her fiery competitive spirit got her in trouble after a questionable tech against the Seattle Storm. With the Fever hanging on to that last playoff spot, losing Clark could be a game changer, and not in a good way. Stay tuned to see if she can keep her cool and lead Indiana into the postseason. All right, that's your daily sports rush. Make sure to check on more of these stories up on sportsnaut.com and catch us tomorrow for more updates on all the biggest stories in sports. Until tomorrow, have a great day.